Second. For the first time in over 30 years, Zimbabwe's former leader Robert Mugabe was absent at the country's independence parade held at the capital Harare. Independence anniversaries of other years have been synonymous to Mugabe's arrival at the venue, along with his wife, and subsequently addressing his people to cheers. The 94-year-old leader was however absent from proceedings on Wednesday. It is not clear if the government extended an invitation to him.
Economic growth is set to pick up to 3.5%.